Hello, it's Helder here, and today I want to talk to you about this stealth, heavy-duty, extra-deep wall safe that I picked up from a company called Armadillo Safes. I keep my valuables locked up in a couple safes that I have in the home. But unfortunately, we got hit with the remnants of Hurricane Ida recently, and my floor safe became submerged. I did have it about 8 inches off the ground on cinder blocks, but unfortunately, when we got hit with the flood, it came in fast, it came in viciously, wreaked a lot of havoc on the contents that I had in my safe, destroying some of those valuables. I've contemplated getting a wall safe before, but just like everything else, I already had a couple safes, I was good to go, and you know, maybe sometime in the future I would address it. Well, unfortunately, the future with this scenario came quicker than I thought, and I began looking around for a wall safe. When I began searching around for wall safes, the one thing that I noticed is that they weren't very deep, 3 to 4 inches, which is fine for certain items, but wasn't addressing my needs. I needed something a bit deeper. So I came across this stealth wall safe, looked at the specs, saw that it was made in the USA, and I decided that this was the wall safe that was most likely going to be joining the family. If you want to hear more about my experience with this stealth extra deep wall safe, stay tuned. I mentioned that I did pick up my stealth safe from Armadillo Safes, and as I was looking around, there were a few options, but what stuck out to me with Armadillo Safes were a few things. First off, it was free shipping for any safes over $100. They offered a price match guarantee, and it's also a veteran-owned company, which of course I prefer to support. And if all that wasn't enough, they also offered me a military discount, which was excellent because, as you know, quality safes do not come cheap. So I reached out to Armadillo Safes, contacted them, asked a few questions, was extremely satisfied in the support that I got, so I went ahead and placed my order. The safe arrived within a couple days, and right from the unboxing, I was definitely happy because it was packaged and packed extremely well. There were no dings, there were no scratches, and you know how it is, especially in these heavier type of packages, something usually goes awry, and there's a scratch or a dent or a nick. But in this case, there was nothing. It looked like it just had come off the showroom floor. A few of the specifications on this stealth safe. It is 14 inches high by 14 inches wide by 10 inches deep, giving me that extra space that I was looking for that I wasn't finding in other wall safes. It weighs 73 pounds. It has a B rating for burglary. Some of the features are that it has 3 1-inch solid steel locking bolts. It has a 1/2-inch thick steel plate door and 12-gauge steel body. It also has a 1/4-inch thick Rockwell hard plate protecting the lock. Cast iron hinges, and as I mentioned before, it is made in the USA. The safe is carpeted inside, and not only does it look good, but also would protect anything that might get scuffed, like watches or jewelry. It also has a removable shelf, which is nice, allowing me to maximize more of the space in the safe. And it has a 5-year warranty on hinges and welds, and a 2-year parts and labor warranty. There are a lot more specs, and I will put them in my blog post. Be sure to check out that blog post. I will link it now in the top right, as well as pin it in the comments field below. There were a couple versions that I could have opted for with this safe, one being the regular tumbler, or I could have gotten the high security electric lock, which is UL approved. And I opted for the electric lock. So it's a breeze, and what I do like about it is the battery is removable and I can access it from the outside. I did add a little sensor LED light to make things easier while I am accessing the contents of my safe. And I also put a portable dehumidifier in there to help out with the humidity. So bottom line, if you want a safe that you can be confident in with quality support, customer support, made in the USA, veteran owned, definitely take a look at these Armadillo Safes. And specifically this stealth heavy duty extra deep wall safe. One of the main reasons or motivations for me making this video is that hopefully I can pass on some of this information so that the catastrophe that happened to me and my family can be avoided by you and your loved ones.